Hello everyone, welcome to Sunday's vlog, and it is 12:03, and not doing much today except I'm doing the clothes. So yeah. So yeah, and look at Marley. So, yeah. Just basically relaxing today. And I'm still in pain with my side. But I'm just doing what the doctor's told me. About just taking the painkillers and hopefully they'll pass. So yeah, and sorry about the quietness, my throat is hurting a bit. So there isn't not much else to tell you, and I am so pleased with this many subscribers. Thank you. Second. Yep. That many subscribers. Thank you. So thank you for that, and not much else to tell you, so yeah, I will see you in the next clip. Don't know what it would be about, so yeah, I will see you in the next clip. Hello everybody, welcome back, and sorry my voice sounds croaky. It's because I've got a very bad sore throat, and sorry if it's a bit annoying, if like my voice is a bit annoying, I can't help it. So I just wanted to basically update you with that, and I just had to like phone 111 just to like get advice and to do with this, and colleague, or I don't know what their name is, but is phoning me back to just get a bit more information and to tell me what to do at home, and probably advise me to phone a GP in the morning, because I've had this since Monday night, going into Tuesday, and it's not worse, it's about the same, but it just hurts quite a lot to swallow, and and my voice isn't the normal voice, and I haven't got like any other cold symptoms. Well, I've got a cough, but that's down to my throat. So yeah, so I don't know what it is. It could be laryngitis, I don't know. And I'm currently drinking some honey and lemon to help soothe the throat. And there isn't much else to say yet, other than I am currently just doing my clothes to try and finish them off today. If not, do some tomorrow morning before we go for my appointment. And this is the honey and lemon, and it actually soothes your throat. So yeah, so sorry if it sounds a bit annoying. Does it sound a bit annoying, Mum? My throat, my voice. So yeah, so I'm very sorry if it sounds annoying. I don't mean to be, it's just the way my voice is. Well, anyway, Marley's fast asleep on the chair. My mum's doing her knitting. My dad's fast asleep in his chair. And I'm gonna probably have a sleep soon on the settee, because I'm really tired. So yeah, that is all that is happening so far. Yeah. If you want any of my baby clothes, you can either go on Marketplace on Facebook, because my name is, yeah, so Marketplace on Facebook, or Spark, because on any of these apps that I'm telling you about, my name is Esther Louise Adams, or probably Esther Adams 1996 one. I don't know, unless I show you. Yeah, I'll show you. Oh yeah, this is the first one. This is Spock. This is my Spock. Look, that's my profile. There. That's my picture and that's my name. Esther A. Then that's all I've got so far. So if I add any more, I will let you know. And then I've got a new Bailey wallpaper that I will add at the end of this vlog. Yeah. So yeah, I'll add that at the end of this vlog. So yeah, basically not much is happening. So yeah, if you want me to do either a room tour of my room once it's cleaned, well, I'll probably clean it, like, and if you want me to do a house tour as well, of like all my house, except for the kitchen, because needs fixing, but you know, I might do the kitchen. But yeah, so comment down below if you want me to do either a room tour, well, a room tour and house tour, and I will do it, because I need more video ideas for you guys. So, because I'm nearly at 800 and 810 subscribers. So yeah, 1 second. So like I said, just comment down below some video ideas, either morning routine, night routine, hair routine, no, not hair routine, morning routine, night routine, day in the life. Well, not day in the life, because this is a day in the life. So morning, either a morning routine, night routine. Morning routine, night routine. Room tour, house tour.
Are we going on the set soon?
And anything else you can think of, just comment it down below, because I would like to reach 900 subscribers by the end of this month.
Oh, I know, it makes you laugh.
And then probably 1,000 subscribers, like 1,000 subscribers by the end of next month. Or probably by the end of March.
So, yeah.
So, fingers crossed. And I will do a video for you saying video ideas, so you can put your video ideas on that video. Because I don't want any video ideas down on these vlogs. I just want comments saying, I like this vlog, or blah blah blah, whatever about this vlog. But to do with the video ideas, I want it on that specific video. So yeah. And also, if you want a pet routine, like I do with my two cats, my guinea pig, my hamster and my dog, what I do, then comment that down on that video idea, video, please. So yeah, I will see you in the next clip, basically, because there's nothing else to speak about as yet. So as soon as that clinician is found, I will let you know what he or she said. So yeah, see you probably in an hour or two. So yeah.